Hello?
Jim?
Yeah.
I'm calling back from Marketing Group.
Could you hold on 1 second? I got someone at the door.
Of course.
Okay. Yeah.
You ordered a pizza?
Yeah.
Pepperoni, right?
No, no pepperoni.
That's what it said?
No, I didn't know it. I said a plain pizza.
Sir, I'm sorry, but I took the order myself, and I heard it was your fault.
My wife's a vegetarian. I can't have pepperoni.
You want the pizza or not?
You guys messed up the order, not me. Hold on.
No, you guys messed
up. Let me check with my wife.
All right.
Just hold the phone for me for a second.
Hello?
Yeah.
What's going on with this guy?
I don't know, man. You sound like you're busting his balls.
No, the guy ordered a pepperoni pizza, and now he doesn't want to pay me. You know, I've gotten stiff 3 times this week.
This is a joke? You're a pizza guy, man. Take it easy.
No, but I'm saying the guy's trying to stiff me out of like $12.
I don't even know you or him.
Well, but I'm just saying.
I don't care about your problem.
Well, I got a problem here. I need to solve. I mean, I've got to get.
What the fuck are you talking to me for? I have no idea.
Look,
I don't know who this guy is. I don't know who you are.
I just got to get rid of this pie. That's all I'm saying.
You sound like a fucking joke.
Do you want the pie? I'll get it to you.
Actually, pepperoni.
You like pepperoni?
Hold on 1 second. You guys want pepperoni? You guys will deliver here to Broad Street?
Yeah, I can be there in like 20 minutes. You want the pie?
Yeah, well, let's see what this guy wants first.
You selling my pie?
He wanted the pie, the guy. This guy wants.
You didn't even know if I wanted it or not.
You said
my wife. She's gonna take the.
No, you said it didn't.
Sir, you're buying a pizza off of him.
This guy is crazy.
I get a pizza at my house, and now you want the pizza. He
you
just
didn't
said
want
you were taking. No, I said I'm gonna go check. My wife said she'll take the pepperoni off.
This guy is making up shit as he goes along. I cannot.
I just heard him say, yeah, "Okay, you'll take the pizza. All right, I'll give it to you."
This guy's putting words in my mouth. I'm a freaking mortgage broker. I don't want your pizza.
Well, why did he just said you? I just came in.
James, I'll call you back later, okay?
No, don't call me back later.
Look, do you want the pizza?
Here. You're selling him a pizza?
Do you want the pizza?
Sir, do you want the pizza?
I don't want the pizza. This is a joke.
This isn't a joke.
He doesn't want the pizza now either?
He don't want it.
Deal. Now I'm stuck with a pie.
You don't want it either?
I don't want the pizza. I never ordered. What the hell is going on?
Well, I don't want it either.
Well, somebody's going to have to pay for this. I don't care. That guy's got to pay for
it. Well, you get his address here.
Right.
Just get it out of here.
Then you got to buy the pizza, sir.
No, they don't want the pie.
Someone's got to buy this pie. Now he's not taking it. You got to take it.
How am I going to trust him to borrow money off of? He's going to buy my pizza.
Can you answer that?
Can you get the fuck off the phone and put this guy back on?
Well, are you taking the pie or not?
Why don't you shove it up your ass?
Look, I'm just trying to get rid of a pie. I'm trying to make a living here, all right?
I don't give a shit about what you gotta do.
You don't even have to tip me. If you just take it off my hands, I'd appreciate it.
Shove it down your throat, jerk.
Do you want to talk to...
Now, give me the phone.
All right.
It's my phone. You know, get out of here with the pizza.
You guys decide on who wants to buy the pie.
You think I want a pie?
I don't know. I walked in. That's what you said you needed.
It's getting cold.
It's ridiculous.
Exactly.
I don't want to work with you.
I
can't trust you that you're going to steal my pie, and I don't know what kind of loan you're going to give me.
Can you get us a dress?
This is really...
Goodbye.